Hello friends, how to simplify this nice radical math problem, square root of 25 over 5 minus square root of 24 is equal to what? Let's have a solution. Rationalize it. 25 times 5 plus square root of 24 over 5 minus square root of 24, 5 plus square root of 24. Square root of 25, 5 plus square root of 24 over, and this is same as the formula a minus b a plus b equal to a square minus b square. So 5 minus square root 24 times 5 plus square root 24 will be 5 square minus square root of 24 square. I hope you understood. Here, square will be cancelled from square root. We have square root of 25. 5 plus square root of 24 over 5 square 25 minus 24, and 25 minus 24 will be equal to 1, and 25 5 plus square root of 24 as it is. So we have square root of 25, 5 plus square root of 24. 25 times 5, 25 times 5, 5 times 5, 25, 5 here to carry. 5 times 2, 10, 10 plus 2, 12, so it will be equal to 125 plus 25 square root of 24. Now, to solve this and to convert 125 plus 25 square root of 24 into the formula of a plus b whole square. For this, 125, since 125 equal to 75 plus 50, and 25 is same as square root of 25 square, if square will be cancelled from square root, we again get 25, and 25, 24 equal to 6 times 4, so it will be equal to square root of 125, 75, plus 50 plus 25 is same as square root of 25 square, and 24 is 6 times 4. Square root of 75 plus 50 plus square root of 25 times 25, 6 times 4. Next, 75 plus 50 plus square root of 4 is equal to 2. So here we have 2 square root of 25 times 25, and since 6 equal to 3 times 2, so we have 6, 3 times 2. Next, square root of 75 plus 50 plus 2 square root of 25 times 3, 25 times 2. The next step, since 25 times 3, we have 5 times 3, 15, 5 here, 1 carry, 3 times 2, 6, 6 plus 1, 7, and 25 times 2, 5 times 2, 10, 0 here, 1 carry, 2 times 2, 4, 4 plus 1, 5, 50, so it will be equal to square root of 75 plus 50 plus 2 square root of 25 times 3, 75, 25 times 2, 50. Clear? Plus 50 plus 2 square root of 75 times square root of 50. I isolated. Now, this is same as square root of 75 square. Square will be cancelled from square root. We get 75 plus 2 square root of 75 times square root of 50, and 50 square root of 50 square. Square will be cancelled from square root, we get 50. Now, you can see, this is the formula of a square plus 2ab plus b square, which is equal to a plus b whole square. So, we have square root of 75 plus square root of 50 whole square. Clear? Square will be cancelled from square root. We have square root of 75 plus square root of 50. Now, 75 is 25 times 3, and 50 is 25 times 2, square root of 25 times square root of 3 plus square root of 25 times square root of 2, since square root of 25 equal to 5 square, and 5 square will be cancelled with square root, we have 5. So 25 square root 25 is 5 square root of 3 plus 5 square root of 2. Next step, 5 will be common. We have square root of 3 plus square root of 2. So So this is our final answer. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. And please don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And must also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.